Henri is more of a traditional suitor for Lise. He's French. He is very much in love with theatre and cabaret and has a yearning for that. And I think there's a sense of duty in his love for Lise rather than anything passionate, really. I think it's always incredible the amount of ways that the songs can be done. And the fact that even for this show they've been reorchestrated and repackaged, you know, for the show, and yet they still feel incredible with our amazing orchestra and sung by different voices. And, you know, even in the run and the rehearsals we've had up to this evening, we've added new lines and new harmonies and all those. And it never seems to be anything that's been stapled onto it. It always seems to be something that just works. I think that's something to do with the music, you know, and the Gershwin estate being good enough to let us try things like that and in order to make it our own. I think that's what makes the Gershwin music so great, is that you can make it your own. Like we have.
Yes.
Like you have, Dave.
Like you have.
When I saw the show on Broadway in September last year, I was blown away by the design, by Bob's design, which is just... The word I came away with was classy, and the whole thing is, it's hard to describe actually. I think it's beautiful and very simple. There's not huge bits of set, but what we do have is, with Chris's choreography, is balletic, the way it's choreographed around the stage. The lights, the stairway number that Henri does is just amazing, with bits of the Chrysler building almost that you can see. It's classy and beautiful, and it's an honour to be on the stage with it. It really is.